4 gallons every 10 linear feet. I'm looking at my watch because I know what it, the amount of time it takes to release 4 gallons based on a pre-agitation. So if I have a, if you have a 4 gallon bucket, you see how much time it takes you to fill it up. That's how you can compare the chemical coming out the hose. And that's according to the label. 4 gallons every 10 linear feet.